Tanya Hamm. I was born on March 17, 1972, in Selma, Alabama. I didn't live there for very long. My father, William, was an officer in the U.S. Air Force. Before I was 6, we lived in 5 different places: Alabama, California, Italy, Virginia, and Texas. My mother was a dancer. She wanted me to dance too. I hated it the first day I tried it. My sisters and brothers played in sports. When I turned 5, I was very happy I could play soccer. I usually played the position of forward, often. I wasn't good at defense, but I worked hard to become better at it. Men's team had a World Cup tournament every 4 years. Women's didn't have a World Cup tournament until 1991 when I was on Team USA. We won the first ever World Cup tournament. I appeared in many commercials and ads. Women's soccer became very famous. In 2001, I hurt my left knee and couldn't play as well as I used to. In 2002, I had to have surgery on my knee. And in 2004, I retired from soccer in 2004. I now live in Los Angeles with my husband, Nomar Garcia-Para, and our two twin girls, Grace and